Hi, this is Mycael, and today I'm going to be covering some of the liquid level indicators, final thoughts Chandra and I have found in using them in practice. I know we have both covered them in previous videos, which I'll link up above. But while they're great for the $10 to $15 price point for a gift, especially if you're a sighted person, you think, oh, this is gonna really help my low vision friend. In practice, they're a little bit harder to work with. So one, you can see in here, there is no way for a low vision person to tell if they have the battery facing the right direction on this before they start trying to shove it in. There's no spot to put your finger to feel. So they have to, a 50-50 chance of guessing it. The other problem you may encounter that Chandra and I have had on one of these is once the battery is inside and works, it is ridiculously hard to get out. You can see I have scarred and bent this battery trying to get this back out of a demo model, and it's gonna live there because I've used pliers and can't get this out. And finally, because these are such a tight fit, you can see I actually cracked this trying to get it on the first time because it was such a snug fit. I mean, you can see I'm pulling and this is not moving at all. So this lives here now. So just know you may need to replace these frequently. This may be a routine every year gift just because you're not getting the battery back out easily. So hope this helps. Like and subscribe down below.